North Cutcher Hills Autonomous Council CEM visits bereaved family of the victims of DNLS torture. Chief Executive Member NC Hills Autonomous Council Debolal Gorlosa visited the residence of late Ramsen Langthasa and late Bimal Goswami at Langting, who were succumbed to injuries after being beaten by ceasefire DNLS gathered on 5th December 2021. He conveyed his deepest and heartfelt condolence to the members of the bereaved family condemning such dastardly act. He also assured them of every possible assistance from North Cutcher Hills Autonomous Council and prayed for speedy recovery of those injured.